What's going on, guys? It's your boy Javon from JVTV, and I'm back with another reaction video for you guys, man. Guys, I'm back with some more Tone Lock. All right, today in this video, guys, I was checking out this song called Funky Cole Medina, because you guys have been asking for this for a while now. So, hey, you guys already know what time it is, man. I got the video pulled up. I got my headphones on. If this is your first time here, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Good luck if you guys who watch my videos is not subscribed yet. Just hit that subscribe button. So that way you never miss out, and hit that notification bell too. But yeah, Tone Lock, Funky Cole Medina. Let's check it out.
And we go a little something like this. Hit it.
Ooh, okay. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Hold on, man. Yeah, I like that. We off to a good start already, man. You know, you got the drums going, got the guitar riff going. We getting somewhere already, man. Let's run this back.
And we go a little something like this.
Yeah.
Hit it.
Ooh, okay. Yeah. Oh. I like where we're going so far.
I dig it.
Come yeah. on. Mm. Yeah.
Ooh. Cool and at a bar.
Yeah.
And I'm looking for some action. But like Mick Jagger said, I can't get no satisfaction.
Okay. The
girls are all around.
Yeah.
But none of them want to get with me.
Oh,
my
man.
Friends are fresh and I'm looking deaf. Yo, what's up with LOC? The girls are all jockeying.
Get no play.
At the other end of the bar.
Ooh.
Having drinks with some no-name chump when they know that I'm a star.
Okay.
So I gotta be strolled over. To the other side of the cantina.
Yeah.
I asked the guy why he's so fly. He said, Funky Cole Medina.
Funky Cole Medina. Okay. Oh. Ooh. You got the call bell going too?
Funky
Cole Medina.
This brother told me a secret.
Okay.
On how to get more chicks.
Mm.
Put a little Medina in your glass and the girls will come real quick.
Okay. We're getting some good valuable information here. You know, put a little Medina in your glass and then all the girls will gravitate. I don't got no Medina. What I got right here? I got some protein, you know, but egg fellas out there, that's all you gotta do, man. Put some funky cool Medina in your glass and you'll be set from you'll be all set, man. I gotta say, I'm rocking with this instrumental so far. You know, and he seems like he's telling a story with this one. But let's get back to the song, man. I want to see what's next.
Get more chicks. Put a little Medina in your glass. And the girls will come real quick.
Yeah.
It's better than any alcohol or aphrodisiac.
Oh, is that even alcohol?
A couple of sips of potion and she'll be on your lap. So I gave some to my dog.
Oh, wow.
When he began to beg. And then he licked his bowl. And he looked at me and did a wild thing on my leg.
Oh, he did a wild thing.
Scratch and bite me.
Yeah.
Before he was much, much meaner.
Mm.
But now all the poodles run to my house for the funky Cole Medina. You know what I'm saying?
Oh,
I
wow.
I got a dog in my neighborhood breaking down my door. I got Spuds, Mackenzie, Alex, and Strohs. They want me, my dog, along with that Medina, pal.
This dog getting all the dogs in the neighborhood now.
I went up to this girl.
That pulls some strong.
She said, hi, my name is Sheena.
Mm.
I thought she'd be good to go with a little funky cold Medina. She said, I like a drink. I said, I'll go get it.
Then
a couple of sips. She go lick the lips, and I knew that she was with it.
Okay, so he got some play.
And everything went well as planned.
Mm.
But when she got undressed, it was a big old mess. Sheena was a man.
Oh.
So I threw her mouth. I don't fool around with no Oscar Mayo.
Wait, what? Hey, guys, this one. I'm here jamming out, dancing, and all of a sudden I heard, well, Sheena was a man. What? Where this even came from? Yo, I was not expecting this. I thought, okay, my man finally go get in some play. You know, macked a chick. He took her back to the crib. And what do you know? Sheena was a man. I'm going to see what he does with it, man. Let's run this back.
And everything went well as planned.
Mm.
But when she got undressed, it was a big old mess. Sheena was a man. So I threw her mouth. I don't fool around.
Oh, it's too much.
Maya Wiener. You must be sure that your girl is pure for the funky Cole Medina. You know what I'm saying?
I know what you're saying, man.
No plans with a man.
Oh, wow.
This is the 80s. loaf is down with the ladies.
Oh, man.
No joke.
I'm about to say he don't get down like that.
Break it down.
Man, this beat is nice. Yeah. Ooh. What is that he even got? It's a guitar and a amplifier and a DJ record player in one. We in the future now.
Black in the saddle.
Yeah.
Looking for a little affection. I took a shot as a contestant on the love connection. The audience voted.
Oh, gosh,
and you
man.
Know they picked a winner. I took my date to the Hilton for Medina and some dinner.
Hey, you know what I could say about him? This man is always being himself. Like, from the Wild Thing song to this, he sounds the same. You know, he's being himself. The thing that he's likes. He likes women. You know, he makes it known in both of his songs. And what do you know, man? I just like it because he's being himself. He's telling a story with this one. And then instrumental, guys. Come on, instrumental is fire. You know, an instrumental, you can move to it. You can hop to it. I like what they're doing with this one. They got something cooking up in this song right here. You know, the bars aren't really over the top. But the way he's saying it, he's telling a story. And you're seeing, like, his perspective of things. You can relate to it, man.
The winner. I took my date to the Hilton for Medina and some dinner. We had a few drinks. I'm thinking soon what I'll be getting.
Yeah.
Instead, she started talking about plans for our wedding.
Oh, we can't have that.
I grabbed my coat and hit the door. I said, baby, I'll be seeing you. That's why I found you don't fool around with the funky cold Medina.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? That Medina's a monster. Funky cold Medina.
Wow, I like it. This old MTV logo. MTV done changed your logo up. Alright, guys, this was Tone Lock, Funky Cole Medina. I thought I knew what's gonna happen. You know, I thought after he got the drink, you know, he's gonna, you know, mac a chick, but I did not expect him to take home. Sheena was not a Sheena. Sheena was a man. And then he done kicked out Sheena. You know, I didn't know what he was gonna do. He could have been like, you know what, I'm gonna go for it, but he kicked out Sheena. Yeah, that moment caught me off guard, man. But I gotta say, I'm rocking with the instrumental. The instrumental is nice. There's something about it, man. Hearing the drums, the guitar riff, hearing the cowbells going off. The rhymes were like basic, simple rhymes. The rhymes were not what made this song great to me. What makes it great to me is he was being himself in this one, and he just like painting a story basically. And the beat is nice, and it all that come together. This is what you get right here. I also like the music video. But yeah, guys, let me hear your thoughts on this one down below in the comment section. Let me know if you were caught off guard from that line too. If this is your first time to my channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button and that notification bell. Be sure to give this video a like if you haven't already. And follow me on my social media pages and my second YouTube channel. The links to everything that I mentioned will be in the description box down below. So check out my description box. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. It's been your boy Jay. Peace. Essa daqui é pique, hein?